never make sense. Put the rollie on my wrist, but ain't no kindness.
He didn't wanna f*** with me cause I'm the one. He got all the drugs and I got all the guns.
One more time, I'm gonna spell over.
Okay. Today, me and my husband, Nolan, are gonna be recreating TikToks because we're bored.
And there's nothing else to do in quarantine. Let's do this.
Let's do it. So Nolan has picked out some TikToks that he wants us to recreate.
We're gonna start with this one.
Okay.
What do you think they're gonna do? Oh! Do I have the ab strength? Probably not.
Okay, go like this. Nolan!
Not my fault! Fail. Attempt number two, I'm gonna tuck in the shirt.
I have to go like that, okay.
Ready?
Yeah, don't let me kick in the face.
We accomplished the first one, so we're gonna look back at it.
We almost held it out the whole time, but...
It just looks like a mess, like with Willow in the back.
You gave out first.
That's a lot of weight. So on to the next TikTok. We are going to be doing one of those like couple question ones. Is that how you'd explain it?
Yeah, you close your eyes and they say something.
And you point, and you, right?
Yeah, me, yeah. Or you. Why is that 15 seconds? Guys, we don't really know how to use TikTok.
This is for couples only. Who's the most fun in the relationship? Who makes the food in the relationship? Who's the most talented? Who's the most adventurous in the relationship? Who spends the most money in the relationship? Who's the best kisser? Who smells the best? Who loves the most? Who gives the best massages in the relationship? Last question, who will be the first to die in the relationship?
What a jacked up last question. Jeez, ruin the mood. Well, that was a good one. On to the next TikTok. Are you gonna say anything or do you want me to?
I don't really know what to say. So for this next TikTok, Nolan doesn't know what I'm doing.
What are you gonna do to me?
I'm not gonna do anything to you. I'm just gonna ask you a couple questions, okay?
Okay.
So I'm gonna ask you a couple questions, okay?
Okay.
Okay, will you remember me in 6 seconds?
Yes.
Will you remember me in 6 minutes?
Yes.
What about 6 hours?
Yes.
6 days?
Yes.
Maybe 6 months, will you remember me?
Yes.
What about 6 years?
Yes.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
You forgot me already! Got him!
That was the cheesiest joke ever.
I know, but I just knew that you'd be so suspicious of me. So the next one we're gonna do is with our dog, Willow. She's a 1.5-year-old golden retriever.
Basically how it works is you leave some food out for the dog and you say, don't eat it, I'll be right back. You leave the room and then you see what the dog does.
So we got the star of the TikTok right here. And then I just have sweet potato crackers and a piece of ham.
Willow, that's no, not
that's,
for you.
That's mommy's treat, okay? No, this is mommy's treat. Okay. Stay. Mama has to go get something. I'll be right back, okay? Don't eat this. Don't eat it. I'll be right back. Stay. Stay. Willow! Did you eat that? Did you get the food? No regrets. So that was a success/fail. No, you can't have any more. That was bad.
Did she do it?
Yes.
No.
We probably shouldn't be rewarding her by like.
No, you shouldn't, dude. Take that food away from her.
I don't want to waste it.
Yeah, give it to her later tonight. No, Willow, this is not for you. You get to eat this later tonight.
No, this is mommy's treat.
You shouldn't have called it a treat.
Don't eat it. I'll be right back. Stay.
No, she knows.
Stay.
She watched TV.
Please don't get mad at me.
Look.
She just went right for it.
Oh. She's... And then spit it out. She's like, yes, look on the ground.
It's my tail. Don't regret. That was so That's hilarious. Cute. Normally, I'd be really mad, but like for the TikTok, that was like a perfect little...
Right, funny for the video.
Yeah. So the next one we're going to do is the song Famous, I'm the One. Even makes sense, put the rollie on my wrist, but ain't no time. He didn't want to f*** with me because I'm the one. He got all the drugs and I got all the guns. So we need to dress each other. So I'm thinking it would be funny for him to wear like a skirt and crop top. And maybe we can somehow figure out heels and a purse. I think this would be funny on you. This skirt.
I need like a I need an accessory for my head, like a hat.
Okay.
Or glasses or sunglasses.
This would be cute.
I'm like a boho.
That's actually a cute outfit though.
I'm gonna give you this jersey.
Okay.
And then I'll give you sweatpants.
Rip City.
Rip City, yeah.
Nolan just conveniently has all his laundry out on the countertop.
These ones are funny because they're creepy.
Okay. Perfect.
I was a little late.
Do you want to do it one more time?
Yep. Do you like the twerking or no?
I like when they like drop it low like this.
One more time, I almost fell over.
Okay.
I ripped your shirt, I think. That's too sexual.
Okay. Here, you need to go like this.
Is that good? One more time. One more time.
Okay, you gotta stop knocking that hat off.
I'm trying not to. Don't even make sense, put the rollie on my wrist, but ain't no time. With me cause I'm the one. He got all the drugs and I got all the guns. I feel like that's it. I feel like that's it.
Okay. I'd say that one is definitely a success.
But sorry, you had to see that.
Seriously. Okay.
Why did you just have to say
that? Are you kidding? Babe, you were wearing my clothes and they don't fit you.
But I'm sexy, dog.
Okay, so the next one we're going to do is the arm one. It's just a rock.
We're either really going to hurt ourselves or really look awesome.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to look awesome. This is my recital. I think it's very vital. To rock around. That's right. On top of tricky. And you were saying we need to progressively go faster.
You go start off slow and then it goes, yeah. Chicka, 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 chicka.
So how do we know how going, fast each other are going?
Let's practice.
How are you doing?
Now go faster.
I can't. My arms are going to come off as pocket.
You have to go
fast. That was as fast as I could go.
Watch out. This is how fast I can go. How fast can you go? That's not fast.
I have a bad shoulder.
This TikTok's not going to be good unless you go fast.
I'm trying to catch a fly.
Let's go faster.
No, we look so bad.
Your arms aren't going big enough on the right side.
Wait, we actually did do it.
But you slowed down. We kind of did it.
You like hurt my arms so bad.
I'm sorry. She wasn't going as fast as I can.
Because I have a bad shoulder, I feel like it'll just like dislocate if I go any faster.
Alright, well, we tried it.
Anytime I go above here, it pops.
We tried it.
Yes. What are we doing now? The next one we're gonna try, we feel like this can't be a TikTok video without trying a TikTok dance. And I found this one. This one stood out to me because this was like Nolan and I's favorite song ever when we first moved to LA. And the dance seems semi-easy for someone who's very uncoordinated in the dance world. Okay, what's next? Okay. Let's do it one more time.
These hit the beat more. Dun 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 dun.
You know where I go when we're dancing. Handshakes in the Hamptons and getting drunk in the mansion with you. So classy. Come through with them.
That was actually so tiring.
It took us a while, and all the AC and fans are off while we're filming this video, so it's very hot in here. So I'm a little sweaty.
Yeah, me too.
But we did it.
Yes. And now we're going to do our last one.
And I just want to say to all the TikTok dancers learning those dances, props to you for taking the time.
The time
to learn.
And ours wasn't even that complicated. No. That's why I chose it. But I do have to say, props to me for being the one that mastered the dance first, because I thought for sure I was gonna be the one struggling and you would just like have it down like that.
I'm more of a freestyle dancer.
Yeah, that's true.
Free spirit dancer.
I mean, like, I didn't look good doing it, but I got it down quickly. Okay.
No, you look good.
Really? Yeah. I think I look awkward anytime I dance.
No, you look good.
We're gonna do our last TikTok.
This one's for couples only. Who was interested first? Who's more needy? Who apologizes first after an argument? Who's more romantic? Who wears the pants in the relationship? Who's older? Who said I love you first? Who's the slower replier? Who's better at TikTok? Who spends the most money? Who's funnier? Who sleeps all the time? Who's the social butterfly?
If you like this kind of content, please give it a thumbs up so we know that you want to see us together. And subscribe to my channel because I do upload videos every single week. And hit the bell so you get notified every time I post. Thank you for watching. Bye.
Bye.